Of the four parties that contested in Uganda's 1980 elections, the DP had most to lose or to gain. When they lost, their mass of supporters who believed victory was theirs were thrown into disarray. As their candidate went into parliament to play fiddle, they were left without leadership. New Vision TV traces what came of the millions of DP supporters. Following Mwanga's usurping of the Electoral Commission's role of announcing results and declaring his UPC party the winner, many believed the DP's victory had been stolen. As one scholar, Mahmoud Mamdani, put it, the DP failed to translate victory into power. So its leader, Dr. Paulo Kawanga Semwogerere, went into parliament as leader of opposition, leading some 50 MPs. For nearly 5 years, the MPs suffered humiliation at the hands of UPC leaders and activists, but some of them put up a spirited fight against UPC's excesses. These were Semwogerere himself and others like Embarra North MP Sam Kutesa. But many succumbed to the intimidation, and all the Busoga MPs who had been voted as DP crossed to UPC, except one professor, Yoweri Chesimira, who was imprisoned until the overthrow of Obote in July 1985. The DP had an affiliate foundation, the Foundation for African Development, FAD. It did some civic mobilization and kept identifying young DP supporters and helped some get scholarships. The DP also published a daring newspaper, The Citizen, whose editor, Anton Sechema, suffered constant physical assault and torture by government forces, and many printers were intimidated from printing the newspaper. Finally, The Citizen was printed using manual typewriters and copies run off cyclostyling machines. Many disappointed DP supporters who had been in the mood to resist the UPC government in some form of civil action were confused when their leader Semwogerere humbly went into parliamentary opposition. They started going to the bush to follow their militaristic member, Dr. Andrew Takome Kaila, who had once served as a minister in the short-lived Yusuf Lule government. Others looked for other fighting groups, particularly the People's Redemption Army, PRA, of Yoweri Museveni, which was later to become NRA after joining with Yusuf Lule's supporters. There were also others who joined the Federal Democratic Movement, or FEDEMO. Many other DP supporters resigned to a life of terror under the new government. Those in districts around Kampala that came to be known as the Luwero Triangle abandoned the normal life in the countryside and fled to Kampala, starting the concept of internally displaced people. Kampala became congested as entire previously wealthy families rented garages. The breakdown of services and sanitation infrastructure was virtually complete. Many with enough education fled to other countries to start new lives as partially economic refugees. As the guerrilla war put the UPC government under pressure, the tribal crack in the army between Acholi and Langi widened. The Acholi soldier gravitated towards the DP, and finally, when they overthrew Obote, they appointed more DPs in the government, which ruled for 6 months. When Yoweri Museveni's NRA took power in 1986, it was very positive to the DP. Some positions went to the DP, and these included internal affairs for Semwogerere and finance under Posiano Mulema. Kafumbe Mukasa also remained in finance until he died in 1994. But some DPs were not too keen to join NRM's broad base and formed what they called DP mobilizers. They had early run-ins with the police, which ironically fell under Semwogerere's docket. When the constitution was being concluded in 1995 to pave way for the 1996 elections, Kawanga Semwogerere jumped out of NRM broad-based government to prepare to challenge Museveni for presidency. The DP entered a previously unimaginable alliance with the UPC in a bid to dislodge Museveni. It never succeeded. The head of the team that fought Museveni in 1996, Miria Mutagamba, quickly joined Museveni's movement and remained there as minister for 2 decades. After the 2005 referendum, Ssemwogere relinquished DP leadership to Sebana Chizito, who was among the losers of the 2006 elections. Norbert Mao took over and was one of the losers of the 2011 elections. The DP had been sharply divided between Maoist supporters and those of Kampala Lord Mayor Erias Lukwago. In 2016, DP couldn't even field a presidential candidate, and Mao campaigned for Amama Mbabazi, while Lukwago campaigned for Kizza Besigye. Other top DPs were shared almost equally between Besigye and Mbabazi. The DP's capacity to raise a presidential figure keeps diminishing, though the party seems to be gaining on the ground in terms of more members of parliament in successive elections. The party has been courting anti-Museveni strong personalities, from military maverick David Sejusa to musical legislator Robert Chagulanyi. As the clock ticks 2020-21, will the DP manage to find a strong candidate before presidential nominations in 2020?